We have an update tonight on the anti-police protests against MTA fares and the NYPD. The agency's now saying a total of 19 arrests and 27 summonses were issued yesterday. Protesters were seen vandalizing turnstiles, evading fares, and demonstrating in front of officers. Hundreds of protesters flooded Grand Central during the evening commute before marching in the streets. Mayor de Blasio tweeted about the protests today, calling them unacceptable and praising police officers for keeping the peace.